You all might be familiar with the Remix OS, an Android-based operating system. It takes you to run the Android apps and games on your computer. And now Jide Technology, the maker of Remix OS for PC, has transformed the popular lightweight OS to an emulator. Hello guys, it's Pulkit Balotia, and in today's video, I'll tell you that how you can install and use the Remix OS player on your PC. So let's get started.
You are watching Die Hard Geek PD.
Everything changes.
Remix OS Player is not something that has been done for the first time. We already have some names like BlueStacks and other players. But the thing is that they don't have the Marshmallow. And the Remix OS is based on the Marshmallow version of the Android. So let's see how you can install it, and then later on we'll proceed that how you can use it. So first, open up your browser and go to the link that I have provided you in the description to download the player. It takes you to this page. And here you just have to click on the download now button. After clicking on the download now button, it takes you here, and here you have two choices whether you can download from the torrent or go with the mirror links. I'll go with the mirror links as they are fast. So let's go with the first link. Now here you just have to click on the download button so it will start downloading. Just start the download. And when the download was finished, you have this 7-zip file. Just click on that and select a location to where you have to extract that, and just click on OK. So it is extracting, it will take some time. When the extraction was finished, we just have to move to that folder where we have extracted that thing. So let's move to that folder and see what we have. Here is the Remix OS player. We have one folder and an application. So we have successfully installed the Remix OS for the PC, and now I'll tell you that how you can use it on your PC. So let's get to start this. Just click on the application and it will start. Click on the start, so it's loading. Now you just have to select your language, so let's select the English, user agreement, agree to it, and just click on the next button. So it's downloading and installing the Google Play services. The setup is complete, so now let's go to the start menu and see what's here. We have a lot of things, so let's go to the Play Store, and here you can download that application that you run on your Android. It's much better than the other emulators. To quit the app, you just have to go to the taskbar and click on the right mouse button and just quit the app. So let's go to the settings. In settings, I'll try to show you the About tablet. Now you can see the Android version is 6.0.1, and this is the Marshmallow version. This is the only emulator which is providing you the Marshmallow version. So let's try to play the Marshmallow game. So we have done this, install, and you can use it by your own way. So that's it for this video. If you like the video, give it a big thumbs up. And if you are new to my channel, don't forget to click on that red subscribe button, because I am there to tell you about your tech tips and the informative videos. Till then, take care, and I'll see you in the next video.